This conference will now be recorded.
Hi everyone, welcome to KKR Coders YouTube channel, JavaScript tutorial. My name is Area of a Rectangle. Our program is to find the area of a rectangle program. Find the area of a rectangle, right? How to write the program in the HTML? We are using first one is the HTML begin tag, HTML begin tag, okay? And now we are using the HTML tag end tag. Okay, clear. In between these two tags, we are using header section, and end of the header section. Okay, clear. Header section ending, and we are using body section. Body. We are using the body tag. Body tag. We are using the body section. Now this is the body section. Clear up to here, all of you. Now, and in between, we are writing a program in JavaScript. Now we are using script tag. This is the beginning of the script tag and end of the script tag. That is the script tag in beginning, between the beginning and ending. Now we are entering to find the area of a rectangle. So what is the area of a rectangle? Area of a rectangle equal to length into breadth. We need the length value into breadth value. First here, to enter the length value, to enter length value. Okay, clear. And immediately receive the input from the keyboard, input ID equal to some L value. Okay, clear. Now the next one, enter breadth value from the keyboard, input ID, the tag of ID equal to P, that is equal to P, tag is complete. Whenever you are pressing a button, you are pressing a one button, find button, the ID, button on click equal to some area rect. This is the function name. Any name, you can use any name. Here, find is a area of a rectangle, that is the button, end of the button. Now clear, enter, and the next one, input of area of a rectangle, rectangle colon input ID equal to some area. This is a input of the area, and here we are using, this is the complete, this is a design pattern. Enter the length value. First enter the length value and enter the breadth value. Whenever you are pressing a find button, you are clicking find button, immediately execute the area rect. Here area rect is a function. Now write a function in JavaScript. How to write a function in JavaScript? By using function keyword. Area rect is a name of the function. Any name, any user defined name. Here area rect is a function name. Function is a keyword. These are the parentheses. A left parenthesis and right parenthesis. After completing left curly brackets, that is the beginning of the function. We are using the variable x, y, z. We are using the three variables. X is the length. X equal to argument dot get element by id of l value dot b. L value dot l value semicolon. Now this value is converting into number type. Document dot get element by id of l value is converting into x, and similarly and same answer y also is possible. Now here we are writing y value equal to number of the entire value. By default is a text type, because here the input value is a text type. Document dot get element by id of b value is assigned to y, and immediately the operation is z equal to l into y, length into breadth, and document dot get element by id of data is stored in the which id? Data is stored in the area equal to dot value equal to z. That is the program. Clear? And after completing the end of this function, we need the begin curly braces and curly bracket. This is the body of the function. And this is the beginning curly bracket. This is the body of entire function. The function is written only for the script tag. In between the header part, in between the header part, this is the length value enter from the keyboard and the breadth value enter from the keyboard. When you click the find button, the result is assigned to the area. Now save the file IDE Notepad plus you are using and run the module and go to run button, click run and enter. We are displaying the enter the length value. The length value equal to 8, the breadth value equal to 5. Click the value, the result equal to 40. Assign the value equal to 40. Now we want to print the values in after break the line. After enter the length value, again go to the new line. After enter the breadth value, again go to the new line, breadth value. And go to the new line, we are using break value. Now clear, break tag means, break BR tag means break. That means so break the line. The control goes to the new line, like C language, C plus for Java, we are using slash n for new line. In HTML, we are using BR means break tag. BR tag means break the line. That means the control goes to the new line. Again, run, save the file, and run the module, run the current script. Now here, the output like this. Enter the breadth value. Here the breadth value is, for example, 20. Length value, the breadth value is 5. Area of a rectangle equal to 100. Clear, guys? Up to here, all of you? Okay. Area of a rectangle. The value equal to, print the value on the screen. Okay, clear up to guys here? Thanks for watching this video. If you want to watch more videos in JavaScript or Python or C or C++ or Java, please subscribe KKR Coders. Our YouTube channel name is KKR Coders. Please subscribe the KKR Coders YouTube channel. Watch more videos. Python programming, C programming, C++, and Java programming. Thanks for watching this video.